plans is to do the Harvard level and contract requirement to probably trailer for production shit. But maybe the thing is, it's not actually that easy. If I had 4 slots, I'd use that, but it actually even cost 6.5 of those. Or they better just get one from there. So I put my other truck there. I might just go up to see if there's any bridges coming out. There was a bridge, and we need to build up another slot to. Sadly, can't get rid of this trailer just yet. Another thing, this is the only trailer I'm going to be hauling with, but it's not for the thing being come back on the wall. So, which I think I'll start a long contract this part so I can finish it next part. Very close to completing mission. Everything bar, obviously, you know, sights, time trials and all that. Still planning on running in all the upgrades though. Next one. don't know why I thought it missed it. Yeah, probably think just phone reverse that there, right? As well as over the team they just go round. So let's go over this. What my plan is to take the construction semi rig to wherever that goes. Wherever that goes, that's where that'll go to, this part. Or, no. I was going to do the log touch, actually. Probably we'll start with this on the next long contract. To be honest, there's only two left, so. So my plan is to hopefully have the snowrunner series finished. Covering up to season 1. If and when I buy it. Plan to just for content wise, and because I'm enjoying the game fairly. I don't want to buy it and it goes off Game Pass because it's of a lot of the game. as well I'm recovering a wee bit too much, especially when I'm looking for when, or not looking, by the time I get into Russia, I don't think there's as many garages as often. And same with Alaska, I think there's the first garage in the first map, and then the second map, I don't think there's one. I think the last garage is right at the end of the one with the airfield. So, a bit weary there. A bit recovering a bit less. You're joking. Probably gonna have to bring my international pit star way back to here. Should be fine. System, it's actually quite a fast truck. What it is anyway. So roads are but uncanny. We have it stopped. I can get some fuel here. No. Where's it gone? Power. So. Take it. Alright, that's fine. This is halfway there. I don't know, funny if you wanted to put the bridge or something. It's gonna time it by showing me when I got that twin steer, but don't think about when I was there. Go here. Metal beam. Beams. Concrete slab. So I mean, could go and get the concrete slab from there. I remember it's my truck there. What was this one? Metal beam. Metal beam. I didn't want a chance, because I reckon it's... I reckon there's a river that goes through there. Wait, well, either way, I need to... You know, just like driving this thing, you don't realize how shit that is. Oh no. I haven't switched a little gear in death at all. All that. But then you don't get the same power. So yes. 17 like or something in here. As soon as I can, I'll get rid of this. It's absolute chill. Taking half the weight of the truck, and the other truck's not feeling much better. Makes so much sense. Here's the worst thing.
Right.
Hey. Metal beam, concrete blocks. Maybe we should have looked at the quest first, to be honest, but see, the thing is, they're not showing up. Oh no, they are. Just two icons not showing up right now. Metal beams and concrete blocks. Thank you. go back to Smithville. Part of the close trailer is so Butler's trailer for now. So I need something for this size for here. Sadly, no trailer storm. Right, so I need to... Oh, in there.
Thank you.
There's no trailer store here, sadly. All these parts of it. Yeah, that's everything.